Ah, I lost the dark when you keep this hand. It's all right. Well, actually, it's really powerful, but I have no target removal spells, so if he's playing any creatures, I'm in a lot of trouble. See the thing, fake it, I'm just gonna go for the ripple right now. Alrighty, green white Tron. It's a pretty fortunate draw. Can't really see my arm. I don't surviving this. Half. Yeah. Oh dear. One more Tron piece to go and he's set. Is he a path? Hopefully not. GG. Alrighty, green white Tron has lots of life gain. A stupid amount of life gain. I'm not exactly sure if I actually want D-Revs in this matchup. I mean, arguably, nah, stick with D-Revs. I mean, the best thing with D-Revs is it hits the worms. That's it though. Besides the worms, they're pretty terrible. Yeah, triple Swiss Spear is pretty good. Alright, that's good start for me. I mean, if I hit a attack on top, I'll probably do a lot of damage on turn 3. Problem is, I don't really have any time to cast the Eidolon. Maybe it's better just to cast the nah, that was supposed to be probably better play. The Eidolon turn 2 to maximize some damage. The problem is I can't just throw away my burn spells because I need to hold him back for his anti-life gain spells. Yeah, so he'll Heartron next turn, which means I need to wait. Almost wanted to play a burn right there, but I think it's just safer to wait it out. If he gets another World Record, I'll be pretty upset. Oh god. Yeah, he's won. I can't beat that. I mean, had I actually played this more aggressively, I probably would have won this. I missed out in 3 points of damage, so we would be on 5, and had I used another one, it would have been dead. I don't think I can afford to just, you know, avoid his green spells. Like, not play more greedy like that. I'm not really sure about Reveries. Still keep him though. Okay, this is good. It's fine. Do I hit map if he plays that first? Damn. It looks very familiar to my previous game. Do I go for the quick kill now, or do I play scared? I think I'm playing scared is correct play though. Alright, here's Path anyway. So that's fine. That's even worse than Path. Oh wow. He's may have got me. Yeah, I think he's got me. The Blessed Alliance play was just too good. Yeah, it's over. Not gonna lie, I'm kind of frustrated about the previous game. Yeah, it's Tron, it happens. If he resets the council concede. Surprisingly, Hadi actually went for the reset play. I would have lost immediately. This play keeps me alive. The good thing, as far as I can tell, he has nothing in his hand. Limog time. Alrighty, topic time. If he gains life, I lose. Yeah, all right. Come on, top deck. And GG.